you're hoping to do that in a couple of years' time, if you're...
It will be sooner rather than later.
Yeah.
That's what we're hoping.
And it will have to happen behind...
Yeah, it will have to, yeah. We did initially discuss waiting until he got out, because it's so indefinite when we decided to do it whilst he's... And then do it again when he gets out, mm-hmm. properly.
And then, I'm guessing that it's not the wedding day that
it's
you maybe would have dreamt of.
It's not the dream I thought of when I was a child, I'll be honest. No, not at all. It's yeah, you envision this beautiful gown and the whole thing, whereas it's going to actually be in a maximum secure prison, most likely, with 10 people there and guards and a prison officer doing a few shots on a camera, pictures that I won't officially own. It'll be... the prison will know those.